I knew it was over when I didn't care if you noticed or not. Like a secret behind some fascinating magic trick. For 10 years of marriage, I snuck backstage and I peeked through your curtains and I watched you practice pretending to like me. You did so good. I believed you. And I understand. I just can't believe you did it for 10 years. I was drunk when we first met. And I was drunk throughout. I threw the trash can at your head. And I said, I'm sorry for that.